Yeah. And select Mick at $6. Last few moving in. So we're just about ready. Light on. Set to go. Race 8 here at Gawler. We're ready to race. Set racing. Good speed, Glory Fire, missing the start, Black Antico. Glory Fire's going to hustle up and be the leader early. Got away by two to the first turn, through to second, Swansea Seri. Sunset Nirvana improves, and then Store Jazz. Next, Select Mick and Black Antico down the back. Glory Fire led, out by two, Sunset Nirvana. Behind those came Store Jazz, and behind those, Swansea Seri, Select Mick and Black Antico. Up to the bend, Sunset Nirvana's moving up here to Glory Fire. Sunset Nirvana took over. Store Jazz getting to second, but Sunset Nirvana beat Store Jazz. Third, Glory Fire. Fourth, either Select Mick or Black Antico. And then came Swansea Seri. The time here is around 31:20 after the running of race number 8. And too good here, Sunset Nirvana. For Ray Murray, number 5, makes it 3 wins in a row. She stepped up to the longer journey tonight. And she sat off and finished quite well. 5, 8, 2, and 1. Second to 8, which is Storm Jazz.